First, and there will be a few. Over the past 5.5 years,
yeah.
I've stood up on countless occasions to thank Beryl, and the same words have always recurred. Energy, enthusiasm, commitment, devotion, and generosity. Frankly, I'm running out of words. I'm certainly running out of superlatives. So today I'm going to borrow Colin Smith's phrase and say, Beryl, thanks a million for everything you've done. So can we raise our glasses, please? Toast Beryl to wish her a very long, very happy and very successful retirement.
Cheers.
Thank you.
Well, I'm talking to you.